Hey guys, welcome back to my tutorial. I know it's been a while. I've been moving, so things haven't been going as smoothly as what we wanted, but hey, what can you do, you know? Today, we're mainly going to be focusing on the island, smaller details, and I'm pretty much just going to do a small little flyby of both the Essex and the Lexington, so that you guys have a general sense of what's all on it and you know in it. So the only thing that's really different between the Lexington and the normal Essex Island is that there are a few minor changes here and there. So we're just gonna build the Lexington first because it's pretty much exactly the same on the Essex with a few minor changes. So let's get started. So where do we begin? Well, I have an outline just like that right here. Kind of like a cutout. But before we do that, we're actually going to go over here, all right, to the side platform. We're going to skip 8, all right? Then you're going to go 5 this way. And then you're going to go from here 56 blocks that way. So from this block all the way down to there, it should be 56. And then 5 over here. And you basically have a little box just like that. Very simple. It's a very thin tower, very thin island. So once you have that, this inner piece should be, I want to say 11. Yes, 11 blocks tall. All right. And then on the eighth block right here, you go 3 if you're gray and go 2 up just like that. Glass, glass, and then connect it in with your smooth stone slab. Okay. Come in 1. And then you're going to put 2 blocks just like that. 2 gray, and then from here to here it should be 6, just like that. All right, and right over here, right where this 2-piece gray is, diagonal glass, and then 5, just like that. Okay, and right where that connects, you're gonna go, I want to say 12, no, 13. You're gonna go 13 blocks with your gray, dark gray. All right, and then this right here. This is going to be your kind of radar thing, Mark II radar. So you can skip 3, put a block, skip 3, put a block, and then build it up to 4 high, just like that. Okay, and then right at the end of this dark gray, you're going to put a block here and go 5, then 4, 4, then 5, just like that. Then you're going to grab your smooth stone slab, and right here, right at this middle of the 5, you're going to go 5 with your upside down stone slab. And then you're gonna skip 2, go to the very top. You're gonna put 6 upside down stone slabs just like that. All right. Okay. Now, from here to here, it should be at least 6. No, 14 blocks. 14 blocks just like that. Okay. Then you're gonna put a gray wool just like that. Then black, diagonal, black. All right. And then let's complete this off on the other side. In fact, we'll do all this kind of after. All right, so let's go to the stern. So from right here, from this block, should be at least 15 high, just like that. Okay, and then right on the 12, you're gonna go 2 gray, then 2 of your light gray wool. All right, and then go put a block here and put 5 upside down slabs just like that. Okay, and then you're gonna do a 3x3 square just like that. Okay, so go back over here, go diagonal, put 2, and this should be, I think, if we go to right here, it should be 13. Actually, that's gonna be a gray. All right, so from this block to this block is 12, and the 13th makes this big tall tower right here. So this is gonna be 12 light gray blocks, and then 2 black blocks, just like that. And right over here on the 11th of the light gray, you're gonna put a dark gray block here and a light gray block here. A fence just like that. All right, and then we'll get the siding and all that stuff done. But you don't really need this inner piece right here. I mean, it's nice to have, but you don't really need it. And the same thing for over here. This is just to tell you like where the funnel really goes. Let's just get rid of that in total. All right, so this is what you should have for a side profile. Oh, I forgot to also mention that. Skip these two. Put four just like that. Skip three. Put four just like that. If you're building the Essex, you don't put these on at all. You don't put on that radar in the back at all. But yeah, this is what you should have so far. So once you have all this done, next what we're going to do is kind of build like a skeleton structure, like the main structure. So to begin with, you're going to start by building everything all the way up to, leave it 11 high. So build it all the way to 11 high. So let me just do this. And if you're wondering what I'm using, again, I'm using World Edit. So yeah, you're going to build the main tower to 11 high. And this tower is actually asymmetrical. So let's do that. Let's get this all built all the way up. Okay, and then same thing before over here. And this island shouldn't take too long to build. Let's say hope not. Alright. So this is what you should have so far. Alright. So next what you're gonna do is right here, right where this little six is, you're gonna put a one diagonal. And then from you're gonna bring this block all the way down to the end. Should look just like that. Alright, and then let's do the same thing for the other side. So put a block here, diagonal one, then you're going to put a block here, and just going to bring this all the way to the end. So from here, all the way down to here. Alright, and then just put those two blocks just like that. Okay, and then you're going to build this up to at least to the fourth height, or at least to here. Like these four blocks. So, put up another three times. I hope I'm making sense to you. I'll do a little pause. But yeah. Just pull it up another three more times. Just like that. Oh. So you're going to build it up to at least that high. So this is what you should have. Okay. So once you have that, what you're next going to do is you're going to put two blocks right here. Put a block right here. And then we're going to bring this. Ooh. Actually, let's go over here as well. Because it's going to be a lot easier on me. So put two blocks here. Put a block here. Then you're just going to connect them. And if you're wanting to know how long this is, it should be 23? No, 26. Okay, 26, then 2. 2 just like that, and then 26. Alright, so it should be 5 by 26. Just like that. Okay. And then what we're going to do is we're going to build it up to at least 5 high, just like that. Same thing for both sides. So you're just going to do that. Oh, fell down a little bit. Because this is a very interesting island. It used to be a lot thicker, but I had to slim it down. So when you come over here, again, just put 2. And this shrinks to 25. Just bring this all the way down. Connects to right here. In fact, let's just build this all the way up to like that. Maybe one of these days I'll stream something. And again, just build it up to the same height. So build it up another 4, or at least up to here. Do that. Okay, so let's do this. All right. come in one, and then we're actually going to only build this up to at least 3 high, just like that. So bring this in, build that to right there. So let's bring this just like that. Alright, so what changes? Well, we have the introduction of these black blocks. So we're actually going to start doing this layer by layer. So again, starting on this side, 2, and then you're going to do, believe it's 23, I think. I might be wrong. So from here all the way to here, yes, it's 23. So you're going to go 23, just like that. Alright, then grab your black. It can be black concrete or black wool. Doesn't really matter. Put one here and put 2 here. And the same thing for the other side. So again, 2, then 23. Just like that. Okay? So let's come over here and put 2 here. Then you're going to go 21, if I remember. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15. 20, 21, then you're gonna put 2 of the black, 2 of the black, just like that, and then do the same thing for the other side. So it should be something like that. Okay, next, you're gonna do 2, then you're gonna do 20, so 5, 10, 15, 20, alright, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna do 3 of your black, just like that. And the same thing for this side, 3 of your black, just like there, and bring this to the end. Just like that. Okay, so this is what you should have so far. And next, what you're going to do is you're going to do 2, and I think it's 18, so 5, 10, 15, 18, it might be 19 actually. No, it's 18, 18. Alright, and then you're going to go 4, just like that. So, 4 if you're black, just like that. And connect it back into the main hole, or the main island. Alright, so you should have something just like that. Next, what you're going to do is you're going to do 2. Alright, and then what you're going to do is you're going to do 17, if I remember correctly. 5, 10, 15, 16, 17. Alright, then you're just going to do, if I remember, 3. Alright, and the same thing for over here. So 3, bring this in, 17 of your light gray, 2 just like that. Alright, for the final one, we're just going to do 2. And then I want to say, yeah, it's going to be 16. So 5, 10, 15, 16. Alright. Then you're going to do 3, just like that. 3 of your black, just like that. Alright. Bring this down here. Alright, so this is what you have so far. And then right over here, where this little gray block is, you're going to connect it in just like that. Alright. And then let's fill this in with your dark gray. Just like that. Alright, so this is what you should have so far. So what you should do next is what you're going to do is you're going to put 4, so 4 blocks just like that, both sides of your black, connect it in right here, then bring this across just like that. Alright, and then what you're going to do is you're just going to put your iron bars, actually let me grab some, show you what I mean, there they are. So you're just going to connect your iron bars. So I'm going to start here, bring this out to just like that. That's all you're doing. Just putting your iron bars here. But, yeah, nothing interesting. I think the next tutorial I want to do after this is going to be, I want to say the KMS Scharnhorst. But yeah. So after you get the iron bars right over here, you're just going to connect them in just like that. Alright, so this is what you should have so far for your main island, I guess you want to say. Again, very thin. Doesn't really expand until you start adding like the towers and so whatnot. Okay, so this is what you should have. So next, what you're going to do is we're going to come back to this first platform right here. I like to call them platforms, or kind of like deck. So you're going to come to this deck right here. All right, and what you're going to do is you're going to put a block here. You're going to go this way. Then what you're going to do is you're going to go 10, so 5, 10. Then you're going to go 7, just like that. Then you're going to come back in, and you're going to go 9. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Connect it back into the wall right here. And let's just fill this in with our gray. Just like that. And let's get the other side real quick. So for the other side, again, you're just going to go 1, 2, then 2. Then what you're going to go is you're going to go 12, so 5, 10, 11, 12, and then you go 2 blocks this way, 2 blocks this way, 2 blocks this way, alright? Then you're going to go 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then you're going to go diagonal 1, diagonal 2, just like that, and then grab your light gray concrete. Or something along the lines, just another form of gray. You're gonna put 3 here, just like that. Block 3 here, just like that. Then you're gonna go 2. Then this is gonna connect in, just like that, okay? And then let's fill this in real quick. Alright, and then let me make sure that both sides, because they both connect in. Well, maybe not connect in. Oh, I was looking at the wrong thing. Alright, so this is what you should have so far. Hopefully it's not too tricky. So, next what we're going to do is we're going to actually work on, what do you call it? It's like these, you know, I'm just going to call it as it is. It looks like a bridge. So we're going to work on this little bridge area. Alright, so this is going to be pretty simple, pretty easy. So let's go back and let's build it up by 1. If you're like gray, just like that. Okay. Just like that. Alright, let's do the other side real quick. Just like that. And we're just gonna put a great concrete just like that. Okay. Oh, and let's finish off that real quick with our stone brick stairs. And we're just gonna put 3 just like that. Okay. And then let's also go underneath and put 3 of your light gray concrete just like that. Alright. And those are kind of your rigging. Like stage, like rigging things. So yeah, let's go back over here and we're gonna start on this side. Go 1, then 2, 1, then 2, then 2, just like that. And put 2 of your light gray just like that. Alright. Now let's go to the other side. Put 1, then 2, then 1, 2, and then 4. And then you're just gonna cover this up with 2 of your light gray just like that. Alright, and then let's go back to the center again. So you're going to put 1, then 2, 1, 1, 2, 2, and then 3 just like that. Actually, it should be 4 connecting in just like that. And then you're going to have a door, iron door or wood door, it doesn't really matter. You can place a button somewhere. But yeah, let's go to the other side. 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 4, then 4 just like that if you're like gray. Covering up to make that a door. Alright, and then put a door here. Okay, so this is what we should have so far. And then we'll cover it up once we get the next platform, which is all this right here. Alright? So let's get right back in. So before we start this platform, there's kind of a It's kind of a part of the platform, it's just a slightly lower. So what we're going to do is we're going to go from this block and we're going to skip 24. So it should be right here. Now on the 24th block, you can grab your stone brick stairs. You're actually going to go 2 upside down just like that. Then you're going to put a block here, and then 2 blocks just like that. And if you're a light gray concrete, put 3 just like that. Block here, 3 just like that. Then 2. Then you're going to bring this in to the main island. And then fill this in with your light gray. If I can spell right. Okay. And then let's just finish this off. So you're going to put 3 right here, just like that. And then 3 on the bottom, just like that. And again, if your stone brick stairs, just put them on top like that. Alright. So let's move on to the next platform. And this should be pretty easy-ish. But, yeah, let's get cracking. So what you're going to do is you're going to go 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Then you're going to go 8. So including this block. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. If I remember correctly. Hold on. Yes, I am right. Okay. So next, what you're going to do, diagonal 1. Then you're going to go 3. Just like that. And then you're going to go 7. 2, 4, 6, 7. Alright. And then what you're going to do is you're going to hook onto this and you're going to connect it back to this just like that. And then you're going to grab, let's say it's deep slum, maybe not deep slum, I can't remember which block. It's the one that looks like gray. If I can, yes, it is deep slate. You're going to grab that, put a block right here. Alright, and then this kind of finishes off this first main platform, or this side of the platform at least. So again, block here, just build up these walls. And then you're going to skip a block, put a block right here, and then right here you're actually going to put your stair here. And then right here should be a fence. If I can find it. And I'm just using nether brick. The original fence, just like that. So this is what you should have. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to come over here, and from this block, you're going to make 7. So including this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're going to hook onto this, and you're actually going to go 13. So 1, 2, 3. That should be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You're then going to go diagonal 1, diagonal 1. You're going to connect it in just like that. And we'll get to this in a bit. Actually, let's get to it now. So what you're going to do is you're going to do 5 just like that. Alright. Then you're going to do, you're going to skip this block and go 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're going to put a block right here and then grab your stone brick stair. You're just going to do something like that. And then we'll do the same thing on the inside. So put a block there, upside down. 5, just like that. 5, just like that. And this is a simple, put 3 blocks here, 3 blocks here, 3 blocks here, 3 blocks here, block, block, just like that. Okay, so that's what you should have for at least this side. And for the other side, what you're going to do is, again, you're going to go 3 from the center, diagonal 1, diagonal 1. Okay, and if I remember, it should be, 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, diagonal, and you're going to go 2 just like that. Alright, fill this in with your dark gray. Easy peasy. And then let's build up. If I remember, let's build up these walls. This first section is nether brick. This section is light gray. So again, this is a very easy island to make. There's a few more details that we gotta add, but it's fine. So, coming back up front to this section right here. Alright. So we're gonna go 3. and put one here. Then you're gonna go two. Then you're gonna go four. Yep. Then you're gonna go one. Then you're gonna go three. Then you're just gonna connect it to the inside. Just like that, and then fill this in with your dark gray. If I can step down. Okay. Again, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So next what we're going to do is we're just going to cover this up with our slabs. So we're just going to cover this up. Just like that. Alright, and then let's bring this back in. So yeah, I have thought about doing stuff at a smaller scale, but this is a nice scale to work in since it gives me plenty of room to have enough detail that it won't feel, you know, forced or, you know, any of that. So next what we're going to do is we're going to finish this off. So again, build on top, build up these walls to at least right here, and then grab your nether brick fence. Just bring this along to at least here. You can't put it here, but I don't know. It's up to you. Let's do the other side real quick. 3, 2, 2. Alright, just like that. And you've already done the rear platform. So, start on this side. So, you're gonna come out to here, put a block here. Alright. And then skip these two, put two just like that. And then you're gonna bring this all the way in to right there. Alright. Let's do the same thing on the other side. So, you're gonna do three. Then you're gonna go two. Two. Then one and two of your light gray, just like that. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to come back with your glass, and you're going to come all the way just like that. Okay, and you're going to bring this in to at least right there, and then put four of your light gray. All right, let's go to this side. You can go three, one, two, two, one, and four. And as per usual, put your door right there. Okay. And then the next coming layer should be pretty easy. At least I think they're pretty easy. So, let's get started. What we're going to do first is you're going to put two blocks right here. Then you're going to go one. Then you're going to go four. Four. And then four. Alright. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go 27. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, and 27. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go 9, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. And then you're going to go 2, 2, and then you connect it in with that 3. Alright, so let's move to the other side. So you're going to go 2, 1, 4, 4, and then 4, just like that. And then you're going to go 24. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. You're then going to go 12. So 5, 10, 11, 12. You're going to go 2, 2. And then you're connected in just like that. And let's fill this in with our gray. So this is what you should have. Alright. And then let's cover up this little window. You guys know this better than I do. So yeah, let's just cover it up. This is a ship I've been wanting to build for a very long time. Mostly because I went to the museum of the Lexington. And I was quite an experience. So now that we have that covered, we're gonna come back over here and put two, and you're basically just gonna build your walls up right until right here. Then you're gonna put two blocks right here. Then you're gonna grab your nether brick fence. You're gonna bring this all the way down to the end. So let me just do that. until right here. Right here, you're just going to put a block, and you're going to build it up with your regular gray, or light gray, I should say. The center. Then over here, we'll just do this from this side. 3, 2, 2, 12, and 1, and then bring this all the way to the end, skipping these two blocks. Those are going to be with your light gray, 4, 4, 4, 1, 2, and right here, again, you're just going to put 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, and then build it all the way up to 4 high. Just like that. Alright, and then let's do that to the rear. So again, it's going to be 1, 3, 1. So 1, 3, 1. 1, 3, 1. Build that up to 4 high. Just like that. Okay. So next what you're going to do is right over here, you're actually going to go 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that, and then there's going to be a door right here. Alright, and then grab your brick, or your stair, I should say, and you're going to come, I think it's right here, you're going to put a stair here, and then grab a trapdoor, spruce trapdoor, and you place it on the side, just like that. Okay, so this is what you should have so far. Well, it looks like we got a lot done, but we still got to do the main antenna and all that stuff, you know. So next thing that we got to do is we're going to build another platform, and it's specifically that one that you see down there. So we're going to build this up to at least 3 high, and you're going to cover that door. And then right here, you're actually going to build the stairs all the way up, so put a block, stair here, put a block. And put up two blocks just like that. Put your stair right here. Okay. And then for your trap doors, you're only going to go to the third stair right here. And then you're going to put a block here. Then you're going to go 2. Just like that. Alright. So this is what you should have. And then you should go... And then you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And that should be 11 in total. Yep, 11 in total, just like that. You're then going to go diagonal 1 and 2 and diagonal 1. And then you're going to go, I think it's the, I think it's 5, I think, I don't know. I think it's 5. Let me check. Because it looks to be 5. Actually, it might be 6. But let's check just in case, because I don't want to get this wrong. Yeah, it's 6. Okay. Sorry for that quick little diversion. So yeah, let's go back over here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then in right here. And then put your dark gray. Just like that. Okay. So next what you're going to do is right over here. You're going to put a block here. And you're actually going to build a wall. Just like that. Okay. And then grab your fence. And then you're going to put your fence just like that. Right here and right here. And what you're going to do... You skip 4, and on the 5th one, you put 2 and 3, just like that. And I believe you put a block here, and that's your door. Just like that. Grab your glass. Or actually, no, it's like that. Should be something like that. And you're going to put your glass on top. Alright. And you're going to put your glass right here. And you're just going to start surrounding it. Just like that. Alright, and then with your glass panes, you're just going to do something like that. Okay, and then just cover this roof up with your smooth stone slabs. yeah, just keep covering the roof. Thank you, cover in total. And then I think you knock out this outer ring. I think that's how it goes. But yeah. So, this is what you should have so far. So, once you've done with these side control tower kind of, I don't know what it really is. We're actually going to come over here, all right? And then you're going to go four. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you want to know where this is, it's quite literally two blocks. And then put a gray block right there. But anyways, go four, and put a block here, put a block here. Then you're going to go 15 in total. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Just like that. Let's do the other side. So come four blocks from this. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Put a block right here. Put a block right here. 15 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Just like that. Then grab your gray wool and just fill that in. So let me do that real quick. Alright, just like that. And again, just bring your fence post just like that. Then what you're going to do, this is going to go on both sides, you're going to grab a ladder, if I can find one. I think, no. There it is. Alright, you're going to grab a ladder, and right over here, right next to this fence, you're going to build it all the way up to there. Okay, let's go to the other side, put our fence in. So let's bring this all the way. Alright, and then put your ladder right next to that fence. Alright, so this is what you should have. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to grab, at least on this side, we're going to have a little, just like a little platform underneath it. I don't know what's the best way to explain it. So grab your slabs, your stone slabs, some stone slabs, and then what you're going to do is you're going to skip one, then go upside down two, just like that. Then you're going to go four, just like that. Then you're going to do it again and again. So this is what you should have. And then we're going to go six upside down, just like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then grab your nether brick fence, and you're just going to bring it right along here and then just surround it. And then grab a, what's it called? I think it's stone brick, what do you call it? Braille, stone brick wall. All right, you're going to place one here. Then you're going to grab a smooth stone block, just like that. And you're just going to place it right like that. And that's what you should have for this little side platform thing. I don't actually know what this is. I don't even know what it does. But, yeah, this is what you should have. And actually, right here, extend the fence one more, because right under here, you're going to put a stone brick wall here, and you're going to bring this all the way down to here. Alright, so this is what you should have. Okay, and then let's actually finish that off. So, let's come. Let me take a look. Yeah, so what you're going to do, you're going to come right here, okay? You're going to bring this down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you're going to connect those two lines just like that. And let's actually do it on the other side as well, because it is on the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring this all the way to at least right here. So if you want to know how far that is around 11 blocks, and then just bring this all the way down. Okay, so this is what you should have, and then we'll put the markings and all that stuff down in a bit. But let's do this top platform. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go two, and if you don't know where this is, you're at the very top. So six upside down, two, then two, and just bring this all the way in. All right, and just do that and do the same thing on the other side. So it should be something just like this, and then grab your fence and just bring it along. If I can do it. And this island has changed so much. And if you want, you can leave an opening for ladder. That's what it is. So let's connect it right there. Okay, and let's grab a gray carpet and let's just cover this up real quick. Alright, so this is what you should have so far. Again, really easy island. What we're going to do next is we're actually going to do the antenna here, the radar here, and then the other radar that's just sitting up front right there. So yeah. To get started with, we're going to grab black concrete. We're also going to grab, what's it called? I think it's blackstone, yeah, polished blackstone. All right, and then we're gonna grab black stained glass. You can, if you want, also use, what's it called? Yes, tinted glass. And I use it kind of as an alternating color, if that makes sense. But yeah, to get started, what we're gonna do, we're gonna come over here. You're going to skip these two, then you're going to put a block here, put two, just like that. Then you're going to do three of your blackstone wall, then put a black concrete block right here. Either grab your tinted glass or your just black stained glass. I use tinted, but, you know, we're going to use black for right now. You're going to put two on the bottom and two on the top, just like that. Put a block here and just do three, just like that. Okay, same thing for right here. And then what you're going to do is you're just going to go out one like that on top. And then same thing for the bottom. So put a block. Put your blocks just like that. All right. So that finishes up the first antenna. And then we're going to come to the rear. And then you're going to put a black concrete right here. Then you're going to put two of your blackstone. All right. And then put a black concrete block right here. Put another one right there. Then what you're going to do is you're going to grab your black stained glass, you're going to put one here, go three just this way, and go three this way, put three just like that, and then cover the top just like that. And what I usually, and what I did was do an alternating, like, color pattern like that of just tinted glass and just regular black stone glass. Alright, so this is what you should have so far. So next for your main antenna, the big daddy over there, what we're going to do is we're going to skip four blocks, put your black concrete right here, and then surround it with polished blackstone just like that. And then we're going to build it up to 29 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. And let's double check to see if that's 29 high. Yep, it is. And then bring your blackstone all the way up. You're actually going to bring your blackstone. You're going to build it all the way up, except for this rock right here. You're just going to put black concrete on the top just like that. All right, and let's do this for the rest of them. Oh. If I can do it. So yeah, this is a very tall antenna, and to be fair, it doesn't change throughout her history, although her radar does, some of her radar equipment. That's why you can see some of see like a radar hanging off the edge. Maybe I'll do that sometime later on. I just don't know. Yeah, let's bring this all the way up. Alright, so this is what you should have for your main radar little mast, I guess you can say. This is what you should have for your main radar mast. And then what you're gonna do is we're going to go 13 blocks up, so we're going to skip this one. We're going to skip, like, how do I explain this? We're going to skip 13, or actually, so what we're going to do is we're going to skip 12 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And, you know, you're not actually going to put lanterns here, but on the 13th block, you're going to put a block here. You're going to put a block here. And you're going to put a block just like that. Okay. And then let's do that side as well. Next, what you're going to do is you're going to grab your polished blackstone slabs. So grab that, and then okay. So from right here, you're going to go 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same thing over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, and just grab your fence. Alright, and connect it just like that. And then over here, it should be just 2, 2, 2. Alright, just like that. And I can show you that on the, actually, it looks like, no, actually, it doesn't belong here. Ignore that. I was thinking of another one. And actually, this is all wrong. It should actually be 4. I was thinking of the other platform. Okay, now that you have that, put a block right here. That's not what I want. Put a block right here. Alright. And then, what you're going to do is you're going to put a black polished blackstone right here. Then grab your black stained glass, if I remember. And then grab, what's it called? Polished blackstone stairs. Alright, and then let's also get your slab as well. And what you're going to do is you're going to put a stair here, then a slab, and then you're going to put a stair going that way. Okay? You're then going to put a glass block here and here. Black glass block. Alright, and then on top of that, you're going to put 3, and you're going to go diagonal 1, just like that. You're going to put a block here and go diagonal, just like that. So this is what you should have for this little radar dish. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to skip 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, just like that. And then on the 8th, you're going to put a block right here. And this is where your next platform is going to be. Alright, and then this one should be 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, and then this one, on this side, you're going to go 2, 2, 2. Just like that. And just put your fences just like that on that side. Let's bring this all the way down. Put a fence right there. Alright, and then what you're going to do is you're going to put a block, then grab your blackstone wall, put it right here, and then you're going to put 3 of your stained glass, just like that. Alright, so this is what you should have. Let me just get rid of these for a moment. Okay, so this is what you should have. So next, what you're going to do is you're going to skip these 3 blocks. You're going to put a block here, put a block here, and then with your blackstone slab, your polished blackstone slabs, you're going to go, I believe it's 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on this side, and then 8 on the other side. I can double check that real quick. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to fly over here anyway. Should be quite easy. So yeah, 8, 8. And it looks like I also made another error. Alright, so let's go correct that right now. So, extend this out one more. just like that. Let's actually punch that out and put a block right there, because this is where your ladder is going to go. And then let's actually do that. So if you're in creative, you should be able to do the slash give at self barrier. All right, so that's what I use. And then you should be able to just grab your ladders and put barrier blocks right here. But if you don't, just use regular black, whatever black material that you want to use. And just put a black block right there. Alright. So then what you're going to do is you're just quite literally just going to put a ladder. So that's how you access all of that. So let me just do that. Okay, so then let's do the very, very tippy top. All right. So to begin, what we're going to do is you're going to grab your polished blackstone, and you're actually going to grab your nether brick fence as well as, actually, yeah, you're also going to need your black concrete. So to begin with, you're going to go 3, just like that. All right. Let's do the same thing for the other side. Okay. Then we're going to go 3 again. Just like that. Do the same thing on the other side. Alright. And then skip this block. Put 2 just like that. 2 just like that. And you're actually going to do 5 by 2 just like that. And you're going to repeat the same thing for the other side. So 5 by 2. Alright. Same thing over here. 5 by 2. Okay. So this is what you should have. So next, what you're going to do is you're just going to put a black concrete concrete block right here. And same thing for right here. Alright. And then just add your nether brick fence. And if you want, you can either put gray or black. I mean, it really doesn't matter. And I did think about making these walkable. The problem is it just wouldn't... I'd make it look too cluttered, too big. Alright, and let's leave a space for our thing, or our ladder. And then next, you're going to grab your blackstone wall. You put a block, or you know, put your wall just like that. Then do 3 on top. Same thing for over here. Wall, 3 of your glass on top. All right. So then next, get your polished blackstone wall, and then right here you're gonna go 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're then gonna go 3 of your black concrete. So 1, 2, 3. Put a polished blackstone slab right there. Put 2 on each side, just like that, of your black concrete. Then put upside down polished black stone stairs, just like that. And then that should be the antenna. It's not too difficult. It's pretty easy. But yeah, well, that's about it. What do we have to do next? Okay, so yes. We gotta add a few more details. There's a few more things that I have to do on the side of the ship. Specifically, there's like a little sponson, or I don't know what you would best call it. But yeah, let's do the actual radar, which I was surprised was on there for so long. So what you're gonna need is you're just gonna need your light gray smooth stone slab, stone brick, light gray concrete, stone brick wall, and then you're also gonna need. It's a trap door. Yes, birch trap door. Alright. So what you're going to do first is, again, you're going to go 5 just like that. 5 by 5. Okay. Then you're going to build it up again. 5 by 5. Alright, and then you're going to go 4 by 5. Just like that. Then 3 by 5. Alright, and then you're going to put a block here. And then you're going to grab your trapdoor, You're just going to pull it up just like that. Okay. And what you're going to do is you're going to skip to, put to, then put a slab on top, and then you're going to put your stone bricks there just like that. And the same thing for the other side. So two right here, slab, upside down stair. All right, just like that. And then actually I was missing one. We're actually going to need a ladder, and you're going to put a ladder right in front. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. And then next, what you're going to do, grab your stair, put one right here, put one right here, put two of your wall, just like that, and actually put another one. Because what you're going to do, you're going to go 3 with your concrete, and a plus sign, actually. Then with your stairs, put one right here, right here, right here, and right here. Okay? Easy enough. Very easy. Same thing for the other radar, unless you're building the Essex. If you're building the Essex, but yeah, this is what you should have so far. So, unless you're building the Essex, as I said, but let's build this real quick. So again, it's a 5x5 pattern, and you're gonna do it twice, just like that. Then you're gonna go 4x5. And then 3x5. Then skip this block. Go right on this level. Put 2 like that. And I think it's a slab and then upside down stair. Just like that. Let me just go. Yep, that's correct. Alright, let's go to the other side. Do the same thing. So 2 blocks of your gray. Slab on top. Stair underneath. And then ladder on both sides. Oh, let me get that ladder. On both sides, just these 4, just like that. And I think, if I remember, there's a trapdoor here and here. Let me double check real quick. Yep. And then you're gonna place a block, I think right here, and then grab your stone bricks there, put one right here, right here. Then go up 3 of your stone brick wall. All right, then you're gonna go plus sign, just like that with your light gray concrete, and then put your upside down stone brick stairs right that, and then grab a button. Just gonna grab a button, put one right in the middle, just like that. So let me double check the same thing on that side. It is. And again, just put your button just like that, and that's your 2 main radar. Again, easy peasy. Grab your ladder. All right, and then you're gonna bring the ladder, starting from right here, you're gonna bring it all the way up. Okay, and then you can knock that out. But yeah, I think for the most part that's the island. Just one more little thing to do, and that is to put the iron door and then some of the antenna. But other than that, it's going to be really easy. So yeah, let's get this started with that. So you're going to grab your door, you're going to come all the way down here, you're going to skip 2 blocks, knock those 2. Put a door right there. You're going to skip 11 blocks. So from here to here, you're going to skip 11. And on the 12th block, you're going to knock out 2. Put your door right there. Skip 8. So 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. On the 9th, punch those 2 out. Put a door. Skip 5. Punch those 2 out. Put a door. Just like that. Okay, that gets rid of those doors right there. Then you're going to come, I believe... Oh, actually, we did something wrong here. So, right over here, punch this out. Because this is incorrect. You're going to put a fence, and you're actually going to put a fence here. I don't know why I did that. So, punch this out, put a door right here. Come over here, right in front of here, put a door just like that. Okay, then you're going to come up here, and right above this door, it's quite literally the exact same place. Just like that. Okay. And then what you're going to do is you're going to grab your deep slate stairs as well as your spruce trap door. What you're going to do is you're going to come over here, all right, and this little platform on this side, skip this block, put a stair here, put a stair like that, and then put a stair right here. Then you're going to punch out these 3 blocks as well as this one, put a stair right here, okay? And you're going to use your spruce trap door. You're just going to hide it and cover it. Just like this. Alright? So this is what you should have. And then we'll do some minor things, such as where the antenna is, as well as some of the side platforms. But other than that, you should be pretty much done with the USS Lexington. So let's move on to this ship. And any time you see a cobblestone, it's always 8 high of the iron bars. So anytime you see antenna, it's always going to be 8 high. So you're going to put an antenna right here. So cobblestone or stone brick wall, then 8 high with your iron bars. Okay. Then you're going to skip 4 on this side, put a cobblestone or stone brick wall, then 8 high with your antenna. This, I don't know what this is, but I just put chiseled deep plate right here. I think it's some sort of microphone or something. I don't actually know. But let's come to this side. You're going to do the same thing over here. So again, stone brick wall, then 8 of your iron bars. Okay. Then right here, again, put your chiseled deep plate. Skip 3, put a stone brick wall right here, and go 8 high with your iron bars, just like that. And then right over here, you're going to go right underneath here. So skip these 3 on the fourth one. You're going to go 3 with your smooth stone slab, put a stone brick wall, then 8 with your antenna. Then same thing on the other side, skip 3, go underneath, put 2 of your stone slabs, just like that. Stone brick wall, then 8 of your iron bars, just like that. And then we got these little, I don't know what they are, these little side things. So you come right next to here, upside down slab, and you go 6 on both sides. Okay, and then more antenna right here. You're going to put a stone brick wall here. And then again, 8 high, same thing on the other side. Let's see. Is there anything else? Again, just bring up that ladder. Right underneath this right here, you're going to put a window. Okay. And then right over here, right in front of this, skip 3, put your ladder just like that. And you can do something like that. And then same thing for right here. You know how to go all the way up. So it's, that one's going to be right next to this platform right here. And then, I don't know if we've actually did this, but just in case, what you're going to do is you're going to go 4, or actually 5 high, go into just like that. You're going to do a 3x5 space, 3x5, just like that. And then I don't think, actually I think we did. We did do this. So this is what you should have for the main island. Nothing really changes between the Lexington and Essex on the island. I'll show you where to put the logo, the 16. So this is the 16 on the Lexington on the right side of the ship. Okay, and then for the other side, oh, one quick little snippet. I'll let you take a gander at that real quick. Okay, and then on the other side, this is where the 16 is. Okay, so once you have all that, oh yes, there's a door at the very back of here. But, I want to say that's about it for the island. There's nothing else special. I'll show you the Essex. But before we do that, some minor things such as this side platform I forgot to do with you guys. But yeah, it's very simple. Actually, let's do this real quick on the other side of the ship. And you know what? I forgot to tell you. Maybe I didn't. But we'll double check just in case. So 3 on the fourth one, you're gonna go 4, then you go diagonal, you're gonna put a block there, and then you're gonna go 7, then you're gonna go put one on the back, then you go 3, hook up, put 2, just like that, and just fill that in with your gray. Just in case you guys didn't get that. So we'll do this over here. So very simple, very easy. Just gonna do 3, 2, 1, and I think smooth right here, and then right over here, put one right here, put two, put one just like that. Okay, I think it's two, 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 and then two if you're stone slab, just like that. So connect this just like that. All right, bring this down to right here. So this is what it should look like. And then put a block on the inside. And then put your blocks just like that. And then grab your smooth stone slab, bring this all the way to right here. All right, so this is what it should look like. And then let's take a gander at the finished, more finished one. So let's just take a gander. So yeah, this is what you should have. Okay. Because I have no idea if I did that. Some minor things. Just come over to the end. Block. Upside down slab. Block. But yeah, let's go to the finished ship and see if I miss anything. You can put these arresting wires on, but I mean, you don't have to. But yeah, I'll show you how far apart they are. So yeah, that's how far apart they are on this side. So you start right at that little uppity platform thing that goes to the main deck. Okay, and then the other side, I'll show you. So let me just place these blocks in. And eventually I'll do a full download for the ship. I'll put a download for it, but this is what the arresting wires are on the other side. At least where they're placed. Okay, but that's going to be about it for this tutorial. I'm just going to do a little flyby, show you the finished ship. But yeah, if there's any questions, anything I missed, let me know. I'll go back over. I might do a complete build of the catwalks on the side because I feel like it didn't do that proper justice. But other than that, yeah. Thank you for watching. I think I'm going to do next tutorial is going to be on the Scharnhorst. Hopefully this is out before Christmas. And yeah. Scharnhorst probably next, and then I'll probably do a refit of the Missouri, and then Forrestal, then probably another foreign ship, foreign battleship, or aircraft carrier, doesn't really matter. But yeah, because I know the refit of the Missouri, I also did a little modification on the hull. So, we'll see. But yeah, I'll just show you a flyby of the Lexington, as well as a flyby of the Essex. But thank you for watching, please subscribe. And happy holidays!